A key factor in Fresno State's success this season has been how well the defense has been able to work together. Under the direction of defensive coordinator Orlando Steinauer in his first year with the Dogs, Fresno State has totaled 75 tackles for loss, up 19 from a year ago. Helping with those numbers is a very young but talented group of athletes.
Coach Stafford, from the first day he came here, he let everybody know everybody's going to have opportunity to play their part, play their role. Everybody's going to get that chance to play. You know, you kind of just fill in where you're needed and you play your role. Some of us are lucky enough to be fortunate to have good seasons around our defense.
In the first season in a 4-3 defense, number 25 Fresno State ranks first in the Mountain West in scoring defense and second in rushing defense and total defense.
But we do have some young players playing, but they play very hard, we were able to bring some guys in recruiting last year that have made an impact on our team. A lot of guys that were here before, that have really done a nice job with the transition and buying into what we're doing and playing really hard.
Leading the Bulldogs in total tackles is sophomore linebacker Jeffrey Allison. The two-time Mountain West Defensive Player of the Week ranks in the top 25 nationally with 66 total tackles, averaging 5.5 per game. Allison notched 2 career-high 9 solo tackle games this season, coming against San Diego State and Wyoming.
Allison, and a huge turnover.
That shows that this team has really built something together. We became a family. We will always work together, work hard. One person might stand out to be get Defensive Player of the Week or Offensive Player of the Week, but you can't never do it by yourself. You always got your teammates to do it. So when I got it, I couldn't do nothing but thank my D-line, the DBs for helping me do it. It's always a group effort.
There's a bunch of young guys that have stepped up to the plate this year and have played an active role in why we are good and why we play great team football. Everyone has a role. And as long as you come out here with a smile on your face and you play your role and you know your role, it leads to great success, just like example for this.
Joining Allison at the top of the leaderboard is fellow Mountain West Defensive Player of the Week, sophomore defensive back Juju Hughes. Hughes has notched 64 total tackles and posted a season-high 11 tackles in the Bulldogs' 38-0 victory over New Mexico, a first-ever shutout for Fresno State over a Mountain West opponent. Hughes credits his success to the chemistry he has with his teammates on and off the field.
You can just see our bond we have here. We're a real family. Everybody's close here. Everybody loves one another. I feel like if you just hang out with us for the day, you'll see how close we all really are. And it's not just on the field, it's off the field. So like that all plays into how we play together out there on Saturdays.
After 12 games, Fresno State was able to hold its opponents to just 17.2 points per game. The last time a Bulldog team was able to hold the opposition under 20 points per game in a season dates back all the way to 1991. From the campus of Fresno State with the Bulldogs, I'm Cassie Soto for the Mountain West Network.